So we have a match.
That's a WWE match.
It is. It's a tag team match.
Right.
So we're watching this not because the match itself is bad. It's because Candice LeRae is very underrated at being kind of a chicken shit heel. And I actually kind of like the... I kind of like how they're doing it with these two, with Indi Hartwell and Candice LeRae. You'll notice. I'm going to assume that you saw the Candice LeRae bashing Maxine Dupri.
Yep.
And bringing up the dead brother. This was the week after.
Okay. So this was the most previous... This was the previous Raw.
Yes.
Okay.
No, this was the Raw before. So okay. not last week's Raw,
but the week before. Okay, perfect.
I can't, but she's out here smiling. I don't like it. I hate it. Despicably rude, disgusting. Candice's point is she...
Oh, I'm just making sure that I can pause. Okay, good.
So obviously, it's Kayden, Carter, and Katana Chance facing Indi Hartwell and Candice LeRae.
Yep. It's just a match for reasons.
Yep.
Sorry if it's kind of hopping around on you guys. It's doing it for us, too. This was the best stream that I could find.
Yeah.
Like I said, I don't know why.
Right. Also, Katana Chance is... Katana Chance is very short.
She is really short. But Indi Hartwell is also really tall.
That's true.
These hits don't feel like they're actually hurting her, like, at all.
No. This looks like a bathroom break match.
It really does. Candice, don't do that ever again. That look... You look like you slipped on a banana.
She probably did. Serial hot tag.
Already, we're not even, like... We're like barely a minute into the match. That was
timing was off for that one.
Slightly. There we go. Decent drop kick. Will she kick her?
Right. I mean, at least she's more believable than Riho.
That's true. Well, because she was Katana Chance. So the slip. So you saw the slip,
yeah.
Right? That is important. On what's about to happen.
Okay.
And at the very least, Katana Chance was a, she was on American Top Warrior or whatever.
Ninja Warrior.
Ninja Warrior, thank you. So the knee is the important part here. That's the thing, Indi. Perfectly executed.
Katana, incredibly athletic, tried to reverse it. I mean, the crowd is dead. That's always fun.
Well, because the action had to stop.
Right.
Eddie Arango is one of the greatest officials on earth in any sport, so. Appreciate the way he's handled it.
And Candice made the tag, and Candice is now legal. Went right after Kayden Carter, showing absolutely.
I don't know why it's freaking out. It's freaking out on us more than it is for you guys.
Oh, yeah, I guess it is.
So look at the face of Indi Hartwell. She's like, what the fuck was that? Did you see how brutal that Boston Crab was?
Yeah.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
It's like, follow up with more of that.
Right.
Berating dead brother. Taking advantage of an obvious injury.
Right.
I like the contrast.
Right.
It's awesome. So, that was the match. Really short and sweet. When we, for next week,
WrestleMania.
Remember, we're only doing everything good and everything bad about WrestleMania.
Yep.
No news, no match, no nothing. It gives me an opportunity to possibly play around with this a little bit more. But if you guys enjoyed it, remember to like, subscribe, share, all that great stuff. Check out our website. We do more of like a, if Joe Biden wrote TMZ for
right,
wrestling.
Pretty much.
It's cool stuff. Check it out. And as always, be
majestic.